guys, RGB Gaming here, and we are in a creepy cave. Yep. A very creepy cave. Oh, that one's empty. Are there, oh geez, that's a grave. I really wish I had like a torch right now. I want to go home, guys. Oh, that's a skeeper, never mind. And my sister's home. Oh jeez, I'm hearing noises. I can do this. For my views. Wait for him to come up.
I'll have your hat.
No, I'll have yours. Torch. What else did I take? I took a steel mace. It's better than my iron mace, so I'll drop this. Hopefully it don't wake anybody up. Now let's get my torch along with a steel war axe. Remember this room. Oh, I was supposed to make it so that he'd die. From all these things. Okay, let's see. Snake. Oh, I remember this. Snake. And there's like fish. Ready, guys? Okay. Okay, it looks like we're supposed to come down here. One thing I know about Skyrim, there's always skeevers around these kind of places. See? They scare the heck out of me. There's one more. Die! Holy crap. There. Scroll off. Fireball? Gotta read that. Oh, it's in skulls. Oh, crap. No, I'd like my torch back. Thank you. Hold on, sorry, I have to pause it. Time check. 6 minutes. Oh no. Potions.
Before anything else shows up. Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door, the hall of stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Does it look like I can move? You have to cut me down first. It's coming loose. I can breathe. You fool. Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
Open. I'm just going to let him open the door. I want to watch out for the druggers. Cool. Ouch. Huh. look. I wonder what happens if I put people on the crasher plates. Better not step on that. Wait, how much damage is the other war axe? 10, so they're the same. Okay, time to bring out Mr. Mayhem. Oh crap. Potions. Yes, sure. Search him before the other ones come. I'm gonna die. Come on, die. Search. Come on, you stupid archer. Just in time. Let me check if there's any more enemies. No more enemies, guys. If you liked this episode, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe to our channel. And I'll see you guys all next time. Bye!